ahead and eat the meals. You need to use the voucher, why the hell not? Well, he says he wants to go. Should we just go? At least he knows how to use communications. And we got somebody named Armion trying to join now too. Hold on. Player list. Armion. Armion is a light bow gunner. And he's a 128, so... Certainly willing to try it. Because we got two melee. Well, he must have beaten it once before, because he has Gable with the Insect. With the Kinesect. Well, so far the most promising prospect we've had so far. Considering he physically shoved his face into it. Good. Come on, over here, Behemoth. That was actually a good reminder. I didn't put. He's not close enough to the boulder yet. And he's going the other way now. He's mounted. Aiming for the Behemoth's paws. He's still not close enough to that boulder. He must be managing his stamina a lot better than I do when I stay in one place like that. Nope, I think he's going slash here right now. probably because you detonated the bombs I placed on his face. And Armin's healing himself. That's good. I think he has wide range. Damn. I'll try to stay on it since I've got bow. I don't need to sharpen. Canceled. Here comes multi-meteor. And that was my last bug. And he mounted. Or, nope, it only looked like it. I don't have any more pods. Okay, somebody else got them. Another comment, it's on me. Ditto. Oh, he's placing another comment and it's on the Insectglaive user. And he got anonymity. Hope he can hold it. He tried to flashbug him. Hopefully he doesn't waste another one trying to get rid of it. That hope was in vain. Oh, somebody got you. I think it was Armin. I saw him heal a bunch of people earlier, but so I think he's got wide range. Oof, that hit me. And Armin. And somebody got me. Comet! I dived for it! I had to fucking dive for it! Oh. Alright, I'll keep it pissed. That's still... Oh my god, my heart skipped a beat on that. I still prefer to top you off before or letting it just wail on you. That didn't hit. Insectglaive Man's already wailing the shit on him. Are you okay? Is the question. Come on, stop moving! Sounds like it. Oh, that's a comet. Glad I played that safe. Don't matter. Let's see, I don't have any bombs. Hold on. Either way, we broke his horns. Throwing a comment at me. I play it safe and shot a full clip of heal shots in his direction just to keep him alive. Doesn't look like it. I'll never know why such evil lurks in the hearts of men like the outlaw. Didn't know my name was suddenly Armin now. I know, yeah. I made sure to shoot him. I didn't want to trust the soul heal of a potion drinking. We're fairly close to all of them. Broke something. Ow. Oh, come on, don't grab. Okay. I've got a temporal mantle too, so once I can get up. Got it on. He's throwing a comment at someone. You don't scare me, Behemoth. Oh, neat. Yeah, insect glaive managed to mount. Doesn't matter, we just knocked his ass over. We're in the middle of the field, I figured it was a safe bet. Yeah, best keep our mouth shut on that one. Keep on him since my temporal mantle still got a few minutes. Okay. I'm gonna ditch my mantle so I can start charging it immediately. Well, I'm in here. Stay down. I'm These guys better hurry, we're not gonna last long on our own. Oh, we fall. Knocked him down. It's a double knockdown. Shot a hail shot at you just to make sure, just to give you a bit of a boost of him. Down. Yep. Like I thought, meteor shot at me. Shit. I'm a forecaster, I can't just leave. Good, he's healing. Armin's got us, I think. Oh shh, this is bad. This is bad. Yeah. Oh good, I got Xenonymity just when my mantle's about to run out too. Wait. Get behind me! Over here! Over here! Hurry, 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 hurry! Please tell me we were all crumbled. Did we? Yes! Finally! Who cares? You taste so sweet, so delicious. All that blood, sweat, and tears. I don't even know. Oh, you beelined for the tail after you finished carving the body, didn't you? Duty complete. Oh my god. The good one. Most of the time when it comes to monster materials, I get like electro sets, sacks and stuff like that. Or is that from the freaking... No, that's from the Tail Readers. I don't know what I get. I don't know. How many days straight have we been fighting that thing? We've been fighting it ever since the thing came out, and that was like 4 days ago, wasn't it? I probably will, it's just like, I don't want to fight him again so soon, after we have finally, I know, it's just like, we finally killed it, I don't care right now, I just... I got the Dragon Soul! And new Pookie clothing, Bacon Behemoth, I don't know. New titles. Yay. I don't want to think about it. I just... Fine, I'll find Pookie and find out. Found him. Change clothes. Let's see. Select clothing. Bacon behind. I'm very disappointed in this. I thought it would actually... put him in like a little suit, but no, they literally try to turn him into a little behemoth. At least you can change his color. I got a message from River and them a while ago. I was gonna see what they wanted at the very least. I say just message me whenever Z gets a hold of you saying he's ready to fight it again. First things first, I'm gonna go take a look and see what it takes to upgrade the Dragon Soul. Oh, it says I can't upgrade it. There is no upgrade for it. Dragon Soul? No. Oh, right, I was going through the wrong thing then, yeah. Nurture Kinesect. Dragon Soul. Oh, I can upgrade it right now. Sweet. Oh, this thing is fast and strong. It has 15 power, 14 speed. Yes, I would love to. Alright, to add an element to it, I need... Yeah. Well, for right now, I'm gonna just keep it as it is. I love this thing now. But first, I need to forge its counterpart, the glaive. Oh, I need aetherite shards and fire soul stones. Where do I get the shards? I don't remember.